gonna dance with me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. With Royal LePage Top Producers, and for today's Wednesday Wisdom, I have got Heather Drenker here, and we're going to talk about something ridiculously simple that every house has, and that is light bulbs.
Light bulbs, yes, absolutely. Okay.
So what do you have to say about light bulbs?
I have a couple things, actually. Whether you're living in the house or getting it ready for sale, I mean, just make sure, especially when you're selling, I think it's a little bit more critical. That all your light bulbs are in working order. You know, there's nothing worse than a buyer coming through and seeing fixtures with burnt out bulbs or bulbs that aren't, you know, even in the actual fixture itself. The other thing would be to make sure that your light bulbs are all the same color tone and the same wattage, which can be huge. Because obviously, you know, the more consistent the lighting is, the easier it is on the eyes. It also does affect the color in your house too.
Oh, absolutely.
So your paint colors and so forth. So, you know, we don't want to see a fixture that has, say, you know, two or three incandescent bulbs or warm white bulbs, and then all of a sudden the fourth bulb or the fifth bulb is, you know, that super bright daylight white, which is almost fluorescent. Also, just making sure that from room to room the lighting is consistent, because when you have warm light in, you know, most of your house, and then all of a sudden you enter a space and the lighting is, you know, fluorescent or super bright, it's very hard on the eyes to adjust to that, and it can also trigger some migraines in people. So
that's
definitely
really
want to avoid that.
I know I've been incredibly guilty of having different bulbs in different rooms, because you just go and you're like, I need light bulbs, and you can't remember what you have, you pick them up, and next thing you know, you end up with all these different light bulbs throughout your home.
Yeah, definitely. And there's like different tones of, especially the LED lights, because they're very popular right now. People are starting to convert away because of the energy efficiency. You know, there's warm or soft white, there's bright white, and then there's something called daylight white, which is like the fluorescent. So try to stick to the warm white or the soft white or the bright white.
Okay.
Avoid going to that daylight white unless you absolutely need that kind of fluorescent lighting.
I'm gonna check all my light bulbs later today. But okay, so stick with the warm-ish or lights, not the bright white like me or the daylight bright. So I think that's our Wednesday wisdom for this week. If you have any other questions about light bulbs or anything like that, Heather is always here for you.
I sure am.
Okay, take care, everybody.